Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Well, that storm system that moved through yesterday still creating plenty of problems along the East Coast as we're seeing it move that way. Still seeing those tornado watch boxes and warnings there. But for us, clear skies are taking over, which is great news after those storms. We definitely need that for all of the cleanup efforts. High pressure is going to be in control for this afternoon, so lots of sunshine is expected, but it will be a little bit cool compared to where we were earlier this week. That'll change into tomorrow, though, as we gradually start to warm things back up. That high is going to linger around for your Friday as well. So once again, just another sunny day as we start off the weekend. Today, highs will get into the 70s with all of that sun. But tonight, as we clear out and that wind dies down, it will get kind of chilly out there. Lows will drop back into the upper 40s. The next 7 days looking good as we see that sun throughout the weekend. Highs climbing up into the 80s. It looks as though our next shot for some rainfall will be Sunday into Monday.